here we go.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode on Spin Tires Mud Runner PC Let's Play. And I am in a, forget the name of the truck, a C255. And going to, we're on the island map if you haven't seen the last episode, and single player right now. And right now I'm going to go get some logs after I had to drag that old trailer, that truck here, just to get the trailer here, the garage semi trailer, because it couldn't pull it, so I had to do that. But oh, I got utility trailer, nice. So that has 3 points. How many does long logs have? 6 points. Medium logs 4. Medium logs is gonna be kind of hard to drive, but I've done medium logs before, so I'm gonna do medium logs. So I just have to do 4 trips. What do I need for the? Do I need a? Yep, medium log cart and long log cart. So I'm going to haul medium logs, I'm thinking. Well, let me install a long log. Oh yeah, that's a... No. I'm not going to be able to get that around no corner. I'm going to do a medium log. We can get a spare wheel. That's all we can get. Spare wheel to 120 repair points, why not? So we need a fuel up. Where is the fuel station at? Oh, I should have not have attached this trailer before going there. Let me unattach this trailer and then I'll go there. And try to reverse out here. Oh yeah, I have done. I was saying in the first episode I haven't driven trailers before and spent tires. I have, because I've done long logs before. So yeah, I have drove. I haven't drove a utility trailer though. Like one of those semi trailers. I've seen mods for them in the old Spin Tires, but I'm gonna back up this hill right up here. The cart won't turn like this when I have logs on it, so it'll be easier to back up a hill like that. Shouldn't turn in the last game, but I don't know. They might have changed that, I have no idea. Go ahead and turn around right here and go fill up with some gas or diesel, whatever this fuel. Just call it fuel because I don't know really what it is. I'm guessing diesel, but I could be wrong. I don't know what Russians put in their trucks, but we're gonna get some fuel. I'm pretty sure it's right here, isn't it? Yeah, it should just be right here, down this little road right here. Push this tree out of the way. So I'm gonna get fuel and then I'm gonna go pick up the medium logs at this log kiosk over here, and then I'm going to drive all the way over to the lumber mill over here. So I'm going to take this, which one looks easier? Really any of them. So I'll take the first, I have to cross the river on both of them. I'm going to take the first one, and then I'm going to go through all here, and then go way over here to the lumber mill. It might be easier taking this road, but I can't get back there because of the gate. So I will, this episode, I'm going to try to deliver as much logs as I can. The next episode of the island, I'll probably be, getting the UAZ and getting all the cloakings or leave them, because I know I get an achievement for both, so I'll probably just leave all the cloakings. I might not get in the UAZ. I want to try out that K700 and see what that will do. I want to try that machine out. I ain't ever done that one. Ooh, that was deeper than I thought it was. Will I be able to get that trailer out of this? Oh. I got a fuel station down here. This truck is pretty good at going through the mud. Since I towed that other truck with a garage semi-trailer on it all the way over here to this garage all the last episode, this truck does pretty good. I might be able to get turned around. Might. Go ahead, park down there. Oh yeah, there's a road going up, isn't there? Yeah, I can get out. Get some fuel, got in the red zone. 137 liters fuel. And now gas will burn a lot. I read that one of the updates they did is that gas will burn quick, very quick. Especially in hardcore mode. I could have just came out of the garage. Especially in hardcore mode, it will go out fast, which I will be doing hardcore mode in a later episode, just not right now. I'll probably do every map in hardcore mode after I do it in casual, but I'm going to be doing multiplayer before then, so I'll do a lot of multiplayer series, because I'm thinking Anthony is going to be doing that, or what's his name, Andrew, or Anthony, whatever his name is. I think his name is Anthony, yeah. It's something with an A. sorry, Anthony. yeah, it's Anthony. Edgier Terror Gaming, if you don't know who Anthony is. I think his channel name's Edgier Terror Gaming now. It used to be Edgier Terror. It used to be Ant101 Maxia 101050102 or something. Or am I confusing that with the gamer tag he had when he got his Roblox girlfriend? Oh. Oh, that's the worst of me. Sorry. I had to say your Roblox girlfriend in every video. I think he regrets that. So we're gonna go ahead and get some logs. Yeah, I might do some other multiplayer with some other friends, because I have two other friends that might be getting it. They did have the old spin tires, and they said they might get the new one. But one of them, I have three friends that might be getting it, but one of them said that it's just a ripoff of the old game. It's not really, because to me it's a lot different. It may have like a lot of the same vehicles, and may look kind of the same, but to me, the physics, everything, the graphics is all different. And this terrain looks different too. This isn't how it looked in the old one to me. The old one, it was like a different color too. I've just never noticed all the detail. I'm just driving now and I just noticed all this detail. I mean, all these little hills going up and little trees, and the old one, I was just in a big old monster truck driving around 100 miles per hour. Oh, did I know that? I actually did a video, I remember, I don't know if it's on this channel, that, I did the, like, I did a mod reveal on the monster, on, like, the biggest, OPest, overpowered truck in spin tire, the old spin tires, and that thing was crazy. I went through the flood map, I didn't even get stuck, I just went straight through the water, which was just insane. I'll probably still be doing a few videos on the old spin tires, mod reviews, map reviews, probably some, maybe some more multiplayer videos, but it'll be the new spin tires for now. Oh, we got a house down here, and we got the log station. I'm going to go into that one because I don't want to have to load up logs because I don't have a crane. No log station. Get some medium logs. Then we're gonna have to turn around. So I'm gonna pull as close to the logs as I can to try to turn around. Okay, my trailer straight? I think so, it's straight enough. The old one that had problems with my trailer being straight or not. Ah! Of course. It's not straight enough for him. Okay, it has to be straight enough now. It looks perfectly straight. They don't tell me about it. Okay. Got medium logs. Bunch of logs. Okay, 4 load points. Now, see, I want to show you something. Look at the detail on that bark. Look at, like, the... Not when that's up close. Look at the detail on that. It's really nice. And this, the... I want to show the, Look at the rings on that wood. It is great looking. I did, when I, in the tutorial, haul logs, short logs, and the details, the rings on the woods, this amazed me. I didn't expect the game to run this smoothly, especially even on my computer. Because it's not the greatest computer. It, GTA doesn't really run it that well. That's why my GTA videos are very laggy. But I'm going to try to turn around right here and go back up the way I came. I might be able to. And try to reverse right here. Ooh, that's not right. I hope you don't jackknife. Try to turn around right here. I think I'll have enough room. Oh, this is the way you go. Oh, I know how you get to the... I might actually go to the one over here because I think I know how. Oh, yeah, see? Block point close. Only trucks with no lumber are allowed to pass. The one here, I'm thinking you end out on some road right here. And, oh yeah, I'm right here. Am I right here? Where am I? I'm right here. I'm thinking there's some road to get back there. It might be the road way over here. It might be this one. It's one of these roads that has to go back. It might be that one. There might be a big road that goes through there. So I'm actually going to follow this path and see where the path takes me. See if it takes me back to that road, and then if it does, I'm going to take the K700 out and come get logs. Because I think that's what it does. I'm thinking you can, like, get logs and, like, put your bucket there and, like, load up, I'm thinking. I don't know what it does. I'll get in and test it out. Might have to Google it and see what it does. Let's go ahead and... Oh, is this the pond or is this the ocean? I think this is the ocean, isn't it? Or is this a... It's a little pond. I think. Might be the ocean. It's just too cloaked. I can't see. Or watch pointed. Don't sound the same. Yeah, I think this is an ocean because I can't see out there. Reminds me of the map in the old Spin Tires. I forgot what it was called. But reminds me of one of them that you were on an ocean. It might have been an island map. I forgot. I ain't done unmodded normal Spin Tires in a while, or old Spin Tires in a while. Last time I done unmodded was on Volcano. That's probably the map it reminds me of. I think it's Volcano. It might be. I think at some point there's a beach on that map. So I don't know where this road goes. I have no idea where, no clue where this road goes. I'm just gonna follow it. Thinking there might, it might lead out to the, somewhere has to lead out to the, there's a log kiosk down here. That might be, I think this is going to be the road I end up on, this one. It's just going to go way over here or something. There might have been a road. Yeah, see, there's a road right here. This road probably goes around the volcano right here. And, oh, you see, this is elevated, and you can tell this isn't, so it probably wouldn't, like, right here. Just gonna explore this anyway. I'm actually check something real quick. Okay. I'm gonna explore this path next to this ocean and see where it takes me. I'm hoping that it'll... What's this flag? What? Oh, this is one of the cloakings, isn't it? Oh, this is a watch point. Oh, what the heck? This is a path to a watch point. I didn't even notice that. You know what? I'm uncloaking it. Then I can see the road. I'll do one where I'll complete the island eventually on hardcore mode where I don't uncloak it. I'm gonna uncloak this map. This it's weird and it's not a tornado, it's a flag. It's just different. This isn't when I expected it. It's a flag. This is where they used to put them, in this random spots like this with little roads. This must have been why this road was out here. Okay. Navigational map revealed. Oh my god. That just went to a lock station. Okay, yeah, this road still continues and it will go along the... What's that? That's weird. I don't know what that is. It will go along the whole shoreline, I think, and end out right here. I think that's what it does. So I'm going to continue on this road. Maybe I'll find that other watch point on the way there. I can't see nothing over the hood of that car. Can you skip nighttime? How do you skip nighttime? I don't know. I know there was a button where you could. Okay, I knew there was a button that... I knew it said, like, a button where you could, like, skip night. I thought there was, like, something where you could... I thought there was something where you could skip night. Because it said, like, at the start of the island map that you could, like, on hardcore, you can't skip night. I don't know if you can on this or not. Turn on my bright lights. Alright. Nighttime isn't very good in this game. To be honest, it's not the greatest looking. It's kind of textures drop a little bit. I think the road... Where even is the road? I can't even see it no more. Yeah, it's continuing. Oh, there will actually be a point where I can get up there, but I think that just goes to that log station and kiosk, doesn't it? I could probably have just came through here, got that watch point, and go straight to this log station. That's what I'm going to do next time, and probably just rescue one of my trucks to this garage. Then I'll drive it out that way. That's probably what I'll do. I don't know where the road is. I'm guessing it's this way. Oh, no. 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 That's the ocean. Not the road. Yeah, that's not no road. Definitely not a road. Yep. I almost ran into the ocean. I did. I wonder if I can click on any of that and see if I could see if it's better in first person. That's a little better. Now I can see the trail a little bit better because I can just aim the front of my vehicle towards it constantly and try to keep up with it. But yeah, right here's where I could go up, but I'm probably going to continue. Oh, I can. What? There's a C255. How do I have that? Oh, it's because I unlocked the watch point. Oh, right there's where I can skip night. What? No! That's not worth it. Okay, so I can... Software for repair points. I can do that one. I can unlock that. This is just gonna go straight up the coast, so I'm gonna follow this path, actually, and continue on this journey through this path to find the... deliver these logs. Do I still have my load? Yeah. Just making sure. I didn't know. I couldn't tell. So the path, the trail, it's not even a path, it's a trail. It's mud. It's just a some beaten down place. It's just something you can follow. Okay, I'm about to get to the end of the cloaking, so I actually need to see where I am. So this will continue more towards the yeah, so they'll go through another rough patch and then a big rough patch. continue right here. Try not to get stuck. Driving on sand. Oh, it won't turn. It will not turn. Will not turn. This truck won't turn. I can't drive on the sand. Will not turn. I almost wrecked it in the water. Oh, it was trying to turn. It was trying to turn. It wanted to turn right, and I wanted to turn left. It just kept auto steering itself. Do I have cruise control on? Well, that wouldn't make sense. Do I have auto steering on? This is a new Malibu. I don't know if they have that. The new Prius? New Tesla? I don't know if they have that either. One of them new fancy hybrids? Right here's the trail. Getting away from the water a little bit more now. I'm running over a tree. Yeah, I'm just running over these little twigs and stuff on the ground. Okay, move my truck a little this way. Move it back over. No, 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 that's a tree. You don't turn into trees. Okay. I hear we're still with the ocean, it looks like. I think that way out there is an ocean. Or is it just a sand pile? I can't tell. Okay, this is a thing where, yeah, this is what I'm talking about. It's a big, huge, rough spot we're going to try to get through. I might have to go into outer view to go through this. It looks like a little creek, and I think it's not probably not as bad as I think, but from the map, but it looked like something I'd get stuck in. Oh, yep, I knew I'd get damaged by it. No, 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 no! Do not want to roll this load of logs. Do not want that happening. I saw it coming. I saw it. Good thing it didn't happen, because I saw those logs about to tip over. They were starting to roll a little bit. They were starting to go off the cart a little bit. Just like they're doing now. Starting to shake back and forth. Ooh, right here's a trail. Missed it totally. Completely missed it. Went over this tree to get over. Have to go back up this little hill. I completely missed the trail. Sometimes it's hard to see it in night at this in this game. What is it doing though? In this game, it seems to prove that it's harder to drive with your headlights off. I think that's more realistic. Because in the old game, it was easier to drive with your headlights off than on. So that's a big improvement. Okay, so I do not know where. Oh, yeah. I'm in a cloak now. Okay, is the trail going anywhere? I don't know of. I think it's just continuing on the sand. I should have taken a different route than the beach, so I'm just driving my load of logs on the beach. On the sand. Oh, we. No. No, not want to turn the truck like this. I think this is the path. It's the path, isn't it? I'm going to turn around showing my lights on it. Yeah, this is the trail. Okay. Let me turn into this. Here we go. We're back on the trail. At least it's not like the old spin tires. Winch, 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 winch. Drive, 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 drive. Load logs, load logs. It's not that bad. You don't have to winch every 5 seconds, which is great. I haven't even had to winch this whole time. I had to winch the first episode because of the second episode technically, but of the first episode of the island, because I had to, pull that truck the whole way because it could not get through mud. So that's the only time I've had to use a winch. Still on the trail. Slow and steady keeps the race going. Or wins the race, yeah. Okay, let's see. I'm trying to think what this map looks like to me. It looks like a map I've played before in the normal Spin Tires. I know a lot of them are remakes just because the developer said that they wanted to make it kind of like feel like the old Spin Tires, but it kind of does, but because I remember this map somewhere. It might have even been a modded. It might have even been a modded map that I played, because it looks a lot similar. I don't know. Oh, looks like we got to a stream. Oh, I think we're almost here. Right up here's the watch point, and then up there's gonna be a lumber mill. I was thinking we got to a street, but this is a creek. Totally different. I just seen the gray and I was like, oh, look, a street. Oh, that street's moving. Okay. Let's watch this go happen. No, I don't think I seen me going in the water too fast, and those logs rolling over and falling out of the cart, because it looked like it was about to happen. Try to make it out. Make sure our load's all okay. Yeah, I'm surprised I haven't rolled the logs yet. I need to do one pickup with the crane, or at least one of the maps with the crane, because I haven't used it. Oh, there's two ways to go, I think. That way's for the watch point, that way's for the lumber mill. I'm taking the way to the lumber mill, and I'll just probably come out in the A469 or UAZ and get this watch point, so I'll know this area better. I need to get this watch point too while I'm over there. Then I'll get that one while I'm over there and unlock the whole map. So I'm gonna actually need a reverse to get in this corner, because I'm gonna have to do such a wide turn. Okay, let's go ahead and try to turn this. It's probably gonna be about 5 episodes for this island map. It's gonna be a while, because having to deliver all these logs, and I took this really rough route. So you try to turn a little better than what I'm doing. Get it turned around. Okay. I see the path. Okay, now... No, this is the creek again. We're crossing the creek again. I'm pretty sure this will come out behind the... Oh, no. This turned me around. Is that where I want to go? Oh, no. I don't want to go this way, because that's just going to lead me right back there. Okay. Wrong way. I'm going to try to reverse out of this mess. Good thing I noticed it quick. Nope, that's the wrong wheel. Way to turn there was. Try to reverse it. I don't want to hit a tree and all my load spill out all over the place. I need the way to the watch point so I can... my load is about to tip! Yep, it looked like it was about to tip on all them rocks. Okay, I do not want to lose this load of logs. I've came this far, a whole, probably about 40-minute episode now, trying to get these logs to go down this rough trail. I see the watch point. I see it up there. Try to do a big O turn to get around. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have it this time. I see the watch point. I see that big old black flag down there. I don't know why they decided to call it a watch point. Not just a cloaking again or like a... I'm not sure why they called it a watch point. Maybe they should have called it like a map reveal or like a hidden map locating device. Oh, that's why they probably call it watch point, because there's like watchtowers at every single one of these. Oh, and I guess it's probably like you climb up the tower, you see the land, you know it more, kind of thing. That's they're trying to do it like that. I'm gonna collect the watch point, and then I'm gonna continue on the trail to find the way to the deliver these logs. I'm surprised the truck has made it. Good. Drive close to the watch point. I'm actually gonna get a picture of my truck real quick. This before the watch point. Before the watch point. My headlights off. Before the watch point. We're going into the watch point. Got a vlog me going in this watch point. Navigation map revealed, let's see. Okay, this is not how I thought it would look. Oh, that way I was going, you would have came right behind the lumber mill too. This way I'm still gonna get a, I always turn around and then go, it looks shorter. That way kinda looks shorter. This way I want to go like all the way around. Yeah, I'm just gonna turn around and continue that way, and because eventually I'll have a turn. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna turn around. I think I can. Where's the trail at? Completely behind me, I think. But turn this truck completely around. Oh no, 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 not now. No. I knew what was about to happen right there. Wee, I almost flipped my trailer. I'm about to flip it again. Oh, I do not want to roll a trailer full of logs. I'm about to, it's about to go, it looks like. I'm starting to jackknife it a little bit. Oh yeah, because my tires are turning that direction. I didn't even notice that. Turn my tires the proper direction and turn around like this. I'm gonna get up more forward and try to back it up better, reverse it better. Okay, looks like it's doing better on this turn around. I almost thought it was about to flip. If I can get it at least up this hill and turn it around, so I can get turned around, because it's just gonna be shorter going this way. No, 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 no. It's about to flip. This truck is about to flip. Okay, let me pull forward and just try to straight back up this hill. Okay, I gotta turn these headlights off. They're blinding. Now I can actually see what I'm doing. Okay. Go straight up this hill, and then I can get up the trail. At least get up here semi-jackknifed, and then I can try to get on this trail turned around. Because this is going to be shorter going this way. It is going to be a lot shorter route going this way, and it's going to be fast. So I'm going to try to do another turnaround right here to try to turn this truck around. Do a straight turnaround right here. Try to just go straight up this hill. I'm going to end the episode. Let me see what the timer's at right now. Probably about 40 minutes, I'm guessing. No, 30 minutes. It'll probably end about 45 minutes or so, but I don't know yet when I'll get there. Waiting to get into the game. There we go. Try to get this thing turned around. See the turnaround. I'll make sure I'm not jackknifing it too bad. It turned around right here. Yeah, this is the way to turn around. Yep, we're here. We've turned it around. And grab the truck down. So, I did not think that way. I thought that way was just going to go straight back to the log scales, but I did not think anything about there being a turn off to where I could go straight to the log station. I knew it'd have to be something difficult to get to the log station out here, because you can't go on the road. I don't know why. You have to go these back paths back through here. But the next time, I'm thinking an easier route here might just be to, because it looks like you can. Where's the log station at? You'd have to have a log station. The log station down here. If you just pulled down here and got your logs, and then just went straight back up, that would have been easier. A lot easier. instead of me going where all the way down this path and then all the way around. That took a while. Yeah, I didn't never see. When I was coming around, I didn't never see this turn off the right here. I never did see it, I don't think. I might have. Or that might have been that one I seen. So I'm gonna go ahead and make it up this hill. So wait, I just need to know one thing. I cross the creek and then I turn right. And I keep going straight the whole way. Then I'll reach my destination. I like this truck so far. This one doesn't get us stuck as much as that blue one did. That blue one, it didn't work that well for me. It wasn't working that well. It got stuck. It would spin tires a lot, and that's more of a road vehicle. So it's definitely doing better. Jump through this creek. Right up here, it's more kind of like a larger creek, more like a very small river. Let's see where the turnoff is. I'm thinking it's this right here, if this isn't a turnoff. Is this a turnoff? Yep, that is exactly what that is. Oh, well, make my own path. I'll make my own path, because apparently, oh, that's neat, I don't know if that was in the old game where it shows your truck exactly the way it's positioned. Oh, look, I never did notice that. Look, the swaying trees on the map. That is neat. That is amazing. Amazing. You just see them swaying. Some of them are, some of them are. Especially in this forest behind me. Light winds back here. Go ahead and turn right here. That's pretty cool. I've never noticed small little details like that. Never notice it. I'll try to see if I'm hitting this tree up here. No. This is going to be a short turn. It's going to have to be. Oh, am I hitting a tree? No, I'm not. No, yes, I am. No, I'm not. This ain't going to be wide. This is going to be a short little turn. Because I wasn't on the trail all the way, was I? Nope, no, no, no. I should have turned my tires first. Dang it. Noob at this. Turn my tires all the way around. And then let me turn. Trying to get used to the newer controls. The controls on the controller are about the same. There's some things like the opening the things switch gears from low to high. The advanced mode's different because I'm only used to hitting this. But that's a horn now. Scaring up little birdies and leaves. Okay, so I'm going to continue and not turn off. So where is the turnoff, Ashley? Am I not even on a trail now? Keep on the trail, so I have to cross a river again. I've had to cross this river 5 or 6 times already. The same little creek. I've had to cross it a bunch. So I'm gonna cross it again. I'm first person. It's easier to cross a creek in first person. I love the first person view. It's amazing. I did not expect to have an in-cab view. I think that's amazing. We do have the same character, Ped, but, that'd be cool if they did an update where you could customize it, or, like, the Xbox Live Vision, like, make it look like you. That'd be awesome. That'd be the amazingness, amazing. But, I think this is the path up here. I just like that I'm holding on the steering wheel. I don't know if that supports for mods. I need to actually test that out. I'm not sure if that supports mods or not. Because mods, it might be way off, like it was in the last game. Last game didn't have an in-cab view. Some of the cars vehicles in the last game did. Like, I think some of the mods, some of Spun's mods did. I don't know if he'll be making mods for Spin Tires Mud Runner yet. I haven't checked out his channel recently. We're gonna follow this creek now, I'm guessing, up to. Yep, this is the option where we can cross the creek again, and we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna continue on, and then we'll cross the creek again. I'm guessing this is like a watering hole up here on the top of this mountain. Someone just took a terrain tool and just went up. You can tell exactly how the terrain tool was used. This is one terrain tool right there and one large one up. I should have like took some small ones and went up and did like a triangle or something. I like this one. This one looks more realistic right over here. And this one. There's like, I don't know what these are. These big old volcanoes or something. A bunch of streams leading down. I'm spending a lot of time and exploring the map. It's amazing, the map too. I need to go on this map right here, and I tried to hit the button to look out. Yeah, I need to take a mod and take like a rock crawler whenever one's released, and take it up these. That'd be amazing. Those are some good hills, and I could get back here pretty easily from that road. Yeah, that would work good. There's some amazing little bluff rock places right there. Yeah, the option was just to cross the creek, go over a creek for a few minutes, and then have to cross the creek again. But I'm gonna be really close once I find another creek I have to cross. Because that'll be the last creek to cross. But next time I won't take this long route. I'll just take the shorter route that I could have done that I didn't know about. Pull the deliver to the logs here. Yeah. Is this it, actually? Yep, this is it. Big Oak Creek. Ah, I see the street post up there. First time I've seen one of those in a while. Been out here in the wilderness forever. It feels like 20 years. A light pole. Oh, a light. I've never seen one of those. I ain't seen one of those in a while, actually. I've seen one of those, but I ain't seen one of those in a while. I've been out abroad for 40, 50 minutes now. Oh, 50 minutes, probably an hour and a half I've recorded. Or 5 or 6 episodes of this now. 5:01 in the in-game morning. So now I think I see a building. I think I see a truck up there. I don't know what that. If y'all see that, it's like in the like almost aligned with my hood, like the center of my hood. It's like a black glowing thing in the distance. I don't know what that is. I think that might be one of the trucks or something. Might be a house. Might be a flat. I don't know. Getting up on it. I don't know what. Oh, it was the windows to that truck. That's what it was. This big old K700. Unlocked a K700. You might. Do you unlock it? Like, you can unlock it by the time you get it? Oh, that's pretty cool. It's got that big old grappling thing on the front. I'm gonna definitely use that. Okay, now where do I need to go? I need to turn right and go down to the lumber mill. I'm almost here. We are the champions. Almost here. I've almost made it to the lumber mill. For forever of logging. Or transporting logs. We didn't log these logs, we just transporting them. Try to turn here. It's gonna be a wide turn. It's gonna be a really wide turn. Ooh, it's gonna be a wide turn. Very wide turn. Very, very, very wide turn. That's gonna be a wide turn right there. Let's see. So, this game is really good. To me, it's better than the old game. Probably about I'd give the old game 6 stars and this one 10 stars. 7 stars for the old game. 7 stars for all the mods. 10 stars for this new one. Oh, I'd see the wood rings. Amazing. Grab another lumber mill. Finally, after 40 minutes of trying to transport these logs. Finally, the lumber mill. Finally. See a log on there about to get chopped? Oh, you see all those boards over there? Those were just made. Oh, yes. Finally. Finally, forever. I see if they'd peer over that land down, that'd be awesome. But, see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.